Welcome to the training video for StatX First Responder 500, a handheld fire suppression device for utilities. Today, we will guide you through use of the StatX First Responder for suppressing manhole, cable space, or vault fires. You will learn about StatX Agent, what it is made of, how it works, when to use StatX First Responder, how to deploy it safely, and what to do after a StatX First Responder has been used. Please also take time to read and review the information about the product found online at the StatX.com website. This includes the MSDS, Owner's Manual, and Operating Instructions. Plus, we recommend you review your company policies, procedures, or work practices regarding confined spaces and fire emergency response as well. Let's get started. Every day, utilities face aging infrastructure and with it a growing number of emergency events that sometime result in manhole fires. Events like cable failures from overloading, burning insulation from electrical flashover, oil spills, transformer faults, even leaves and other organic materials can all contribute to fires. Sometimes manhole fires result in an impressive explosion that can send a manhole lid 50 feet or more into the air. Called a champagne effect, the open manhole allows air drafts to enter, providing additional oxygen for the flames. More fire damage can occur, causing customer outages and hazards to anyone that might be in the area, or even worse, inside the manhole. Until now, response has been limited to fighting the fire with water or by entering the space and discharging portable fire extinguishers. But excessive water and caustic fire extinguishing agent can further damage what's inside the manhole. Also, since some extinguishing agents work by depleting available oxygen, they can pose a danger to anyone in the confined space.